God bless you. Happy new week once again. I'm so excited to be here. God bless you. Thank you for watching our videos. You are amazing. Welcome once again. If you are new here, my name is Adekunmi. We bring you gospel messages, encouragement. We pray for you. We make music video. If it's something you like, I want to encourage you to stay with us. We love you. God bless you. Father, we thank you. Thank you for this, another beautiful day that you have made. We rejoice and be glad in it. Authority in heaven, speak to us. Oh, Kotopo Shalaba. Change every situation for our good in the name of Jesus. Whatever in our life that needs your touch, oh Lord, touch us today. Bless us today. Change our lives today. In Jesus Christ's wonderful name we have prayed. Amen. God bless you. There is a price. There is a price you need to pay. There is a price you need to pay for whatever things you need in life, both spiritual, physical. You have to pay the price. Le kotopo shalaba. Brethren, there is nothing that is actually free. If it's free, probably a government or an organization has paid for it. Even the salvation that we think is free, it's free for us, but somebody paid for it. Jesus paid for it. You need to pay the price for that glory. You need to pay the price for that lifting. You need to pay the price for that success. Any height you want to go in life, you need to pay the price. God had to sacrifice his only begotten son, Jesus Christ, for the redemption of the whole world, to redeem our soul from destruction, to redeem our soul from sin and sorrow. Oh my God, God had to sacrifice Jesus. John chapter 3 verse 16, the Bible says, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. For God to gain everlasting life for us, he had to pay the price of his only begotten son. Hallelujah. We have to pay the price. Nothing good comes cheap. It doesn't come cheap. The more valuable it is, the more price we have to pay. We have to pay the price. But the Bible was talking in the book of Proverbs chapter 31, was talking about the righteous man. The Bible says our price is far above rubies. Anything valuable is very costly. I pray the Lord God Almighty will help us in the name of Jesus. A student that needs to pass an examination, that needs to be successful in his studies, that needs to begin a graduate, you have to pay the price of being serious with your study. You have to pay the price of attending class, doing all your assignments, fulfill all the requisites to pass the course. You have to pay the price. Go and ask all our fathers in faith. Go and ask how much price they pay. Some of them don't sleep. Some of them fast. Some of them move from one city, from one country to the other. You have to pay the price. There is a price that needs to be paid. And I pray the Lord God Almighty will reveal that price you need to pay to you. And it's going to give you the grace to do it in the name of Jesus. I remember, by the grace of God, I remember when we started making video, and there was time I sent a video to somebody and she said, oh, you have anointing. I was looking at myself, anointing. But I remember when I was in school, when I was in the university years back, I don't know, right from like 200 level, 100, I don't know, I just have this like hurt. I would just be receiving like something, like a push, like something telling me that I should go and fast. There was time something, I was led to fast for 21 days without food, 21 days marathon without food, which I did. And after that 21 days, I was still having this urge to fast sometimes, 3 days, 7 days, marathon. So after that, I can just be doing the one day. You know, I was just enjoying myself. I was just like, oh, it's a spiritual something. Until one sister that was very close to me, she was very close to me, like a sister, you know, she senior me academically and also in the church. I see her as a senior person. And she called me and said, sister, so why are you always fasting? Why are you, you know, sometimes when you are doing some things, people that are close to you will at a point they will know. And she called me, said, why are you doing? Why are you fasting? It's people that wanted anointing that fast this. Eh? I don't know, you know, I was not fasting to get any anointing. I was just doing it as I'm led. And the sister told me that I should go and buy whatever soup I like. I should go to the market now, buy it and cook it and eat it. So that was what I did. And brethren, I fast now by the grace of God, but since then I've been looking for, let me even do this 21 days marathon. I've not seen the grace, but what I'm saying, this little one we are doing, we know the like the determination what we are doing. I'm not being, but I'm just telling you there is a price we need to pay. Now I cannot really, but if I'm receiving any phone call, if it's taking too much time, you start hearing me saying that, oh please, I need to go and prepare now. Because to be dishing out something for people every day, you need to give your ears to the Holy Ghost. There are some things I have to let go now. I can't talk for long. I can't really hold myself for hours unreasonably with like just, even if it's reasonable, I have to cut the numbers of hours. There are some things that I cannot really get involved in like before, because I feel like I just need to pay some more attention. I need to build myself more, because what I don't have, I can't give. Yesterday I was just coming, even though the Holy Spirit told me, well, you need to, there is a price you need to pay. But while I was coming yesterday night driving, I was like, oh, I only know the topic, but I need to know what I need to say. And the Holy Spirit started telling me what I need to say. So we might look small, but what I'm saying is, if I personally can be paying like little prices like that, I know some of our fathers, they are paying a lot of prices. There is nothing good that comes cheap. There is nothing valuable that comes cheap. You got to pay the price. You got to make impacts. You got to pay the price to become who God wants you to be. You got not just to sit down and feel it's going to work out like that. A man of God once said that behind what is working, there is somebody at work. Behind what is working, there is somebody at work. You might not see it. There is somebody at work. Brethren, you got to pay the price. It's not free. The Lord God Almighty will help you in the name of Jesus. He will help me. Whatever price we need to pay for our lives to move forward, God will reveal unto us. God will give us the grace to do it in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, you will not be left behind. You will not be backward in your journey of life. Le kotobo shalaba. You will fulfill destiny. God will make you a mouthpiece. Ekatapo shalaba. Oh my God, your destiny will not be truncated. You will live long to fulfill the work of the Lord in the land of the living. The Lord will bless you. He will make his face to shine upon you. He will favor you. He will hold your hand, and it shall be well with you. Thank you for listening. I love you. Are you watching me? Are you still living in sin? Would you like to give your life to Christ? Can you say this prayer after me? Say, Lord Jesus, thank you for dying for my sins. Thank you for sending your word unto me today. Father, please, I acknowledge myself as a sinner. Father, please forgive me my sin. Come into my life. Come and be the Lord of my life. Come and begin to guide me, lead me, touch me. Write my name in the book of life. Thank you for answering my prayers. For in Jesus Christ's wonderful name we have prayed. Amen. If you say that prayer genuinely, congratulations. You are now a born again Christian. I want you to continue to love the Lord, continue to follow Him, continue to do His will. And I pray whatever the trumpet shall sound, none of us shall be found wanting in His kingdom in the name of Jesus. Thank you for watching. I love you, and I will see you next time. Bye. If you have any question, you can feel free. There's an email under this video. Try to send us an email. We'll be more than glad to respond to you. God bless you. Give this video a thumbs up, share with your friends and family, and I will see you next time. Bye.